Hey guys, I'm back. Today we're playing Minecraft. Today I'm gonna show you how to build one of them chocolate calendar things. Basically, when I press this button, I'll get a chocolate. I'm not gonna do that because I want to get this video done. So, basically, it's gonna have a 4x6 spacing to get at least 2 down. Right, let's get started. So basically, this is where your floor is going to be. This is where your desk. This is your wall. Okay? Then you can expand it if you want. I'm just going to destroy these. Gonna place this hopper here, that way go right in the middle, place down two hoppers down. It's gonna put a block here with a torch on it, then you want to place a block here with redstone dust on it. Going all the way around, make sure it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 redstone there. Then coming in from behind here, want to put down a block there, block there, block there, and just gonna place down a block there. And connect redstone all along here, like that. So yeah, that should be 5. Gonna place down our buttons. Oh yeah, I forgot to do that. Gonna place down our crafting table. Let's put these away. Now don't need them. Just gonna get a red banner with some dye. And get 1 green and 11 red. Then you want to go into your building blocks and grab out some bricks. Alright, so you want to go into your crafting table, grab your red banner, and have green dye here. Then you want to place brick here. So you'll get this texture. Then gonna have a border around this whole thing. So go around the whole thing and then you'll end up with this. Then it's gonna place down these all along the middle, and then hopefully you should end up with this. Then you just wanna place it down here in the middle. Basically it. And if you want to, just gonna clean it up. Make sure when you come in, you have to have a slab here, and then use carpet so you don't just destroy the redstone. Plus, it'll look better. Just like that. Make it look good. Carpet. And that's basically it. So, well, nearly basically it. Then you spot it, put your. I didn't name that problem. Oh well. Anyway, just put that there, and then hopefully, when press this button, should get our chocolate. And that's basically it. Oh, last video I made, I think it was last video, I made a crusher and I missed the middle bit where I forgot to fill in the bits where you had your pressure plates and that. Yeah, you just gotta have your floor in there. Then there's pressure plates at the back. And that's how you fix it up. Comment down below if you figured out what your problem was. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please do smash that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. Do it. Click that bell button and see you next time. Goodbye.